No, wait, not the old ones. They kind of just... Kind of, haven't they always kind of just been there, but sleeping?
Yeah, sort of. Okay, let's do this.
So no one kind of created them.
No, not really. Alright. Kilsey, take mid. Chris and I will hold the flanks. Chris, this is your objective. And this is your secondary objective.
How is Slaanesh created?
Rifle squad ready for action.
We'll get into that at another time, Chris. We gotta win.
I forgot to get water. Your diabetes.
No.
Don't lie, I have evidence that proves this is true.
I don't think you do.
You wanna fight, Daddy? No, okay. Just be quiet. Hey, those aren't nice people. Kill them.
The Russian mindset. They are not nice. Kill them.
There's only four of them. Kill them.
Move it out. Let's go.
Steady up. Hunter.
Yeah. That Kubel's toast, man.
Jarvis.
This is sad here, guys.
Frag grenades now available for action.
Okay, move it along. I'm doing my best to defend the fuel point, but they're trying to fuck me in the asshole, as you can see here.
That's gross. Oh, one dropped.
Oh.
That's,
hey, that's the guy I was fighting.
Germans.
Is that the guy you were fighting?
Yeah, that was.
It's the guy who lost the Kubel.
They like already really fed up.
He already gave up. That's sad.
Yeah, it's red from my screen. I killed him with my asshole. Okay. I cannot hold this point, Hunter. I'm being hit by the bot
and there's another guy. There's two guys, alright. That means we're gonna have to hold bottom. Chris, you're gonna have to retake that point up there. Do you think you can do that?
Not if both of them are there. They seriously outnumber me. It's a 1-2 ratio.
Team, ready for orders. Get your
gear. Plus their units are stronger. All right. Let's get
that point buttoned up. I hear another Kubel.
How much did they get so much shit in me? Okay, orange is coming. Kills you. Here comes orange. He's attacking your machine gun.
I see it, I see it.
Your World War One machine gun's being shot at.
Got another Kubel.
Man, we must have the fuel point, so everyone charge it for the best. Because I'm pretty sure they're all Kilsey's dealing with their entire. Oh no, that's the bot. You know what, charge the bot. He's not exactly, they're not usually smart. Bot, retreat! You can tell you're dying. Are you sure the guy left is a bot now?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a bot. Oh no, never mind, I was lied to. Purple's the bot. You guys are fighting purple. That means I'm fighting both
the
players.
Waiting for deployment.
Spooky.
They are flanking me here from Chris' side. I need fucking help.
Okay.
Oh, this is dumb of them. Really? That's kind of close, the front lines. Moving out, let's go. All
right, you guys. God damn it. Tube's still hot. Okay, moving along. Gear up. Oh, second one drop.
The only one left, I think, is, Gooby, please. Listen up. Here's the deal. Why'd he drop? Are you ready to roll up? Let's move
Because they took early game losses and then they're like, okay, we're gonna lose this game, and then they left.
These guys are really bad, why are we fighting them?
Because we've lost so many games to people who are just a little bit better that now we're in this bracket.
Lose to win ratio is kind of even. My win ratio is bigger. I can check again, but the last time I looked, it was close.
Yeah, it's been a really long time since then, Chris. We probably lost a ton of
fights. I've always thought it was really close. I retook it and then lost everything. I need to build some stuff. Ooh.
I'm shredding purple.
They just killed a squad with that mortar? Our fighting position now has some ordnance. Oh, I hope you're shredding him. He's a bot. I lost the point to the player.
What are these guys doing, Rip? Damn, still gets away. Okay.
So I'm just going to defend the fuel point till I get reinforced.
This is here.
I'll kill that. That's a bot. Why am I fighting the player? He's blobbing. It's not nice.
Okay, Kilzy, I'm gonna push in here with my infantry and try to help you out. But you gotta wait like 30 seconds or so. That's another German squad down.
Mm-hmm. I like German squads dying.
Chris, send reinforcements to the mid. Alright, Kilzy, I'm coming in.
I can't, there's too many of them.
Let's get our boys some covering smoke.
Alright.
Tell me if you need something to deal with armor. Which I don't think we need right now. Overrunning one of our capture points. Jesus, look at all their shit. See if you can kill this guy.
There's an HMG pinning my stuff down.
Wow, bots are not smart. Oh! Red's blob of death is here. There's three squads. I built the wrong fucking building!
Lost a squad.
We just lost a unit.
That's rude. Get over there, run! Get ready, go mobile. Team movement. You lost a squad? Get over
there, run! Capture this equipment. Get that weapon in action! Get that weapon into action!
Get out of here! Rocket grenade! Yeah. Capture the equipment. Now. I don't know if the fire is actually doing anything, but...
It's okay, I have a Rickets and Warfare hitting it. I want that position secured.
Order, take that ground. Boom, oh, here comes the blob! Here comes the blob! Of three squads that will wreck me!
I got flanked. My ambulance is dead. Fall from Jaegers.
But the blob of Rush... Red is here. I want a flame. Get to that point. Okay, go ahead.
Stand ready. Move, goddammit. All right, Chris, push up, take that at all costs.
My army.
I have to retreat and reorganize my army.
Well, that's what I have to do.
A lot of difficulty right here.
Mine will take less reorganizing than yours, but Men are ready for action. No, I still have to do it. Because Red's Mega Blob.
There's a Major reporting for action.
Yeah, my guys are pretty fast.
A capture point is being overrun. Get ready.
Everyone gets PBSHs.
Ready, HE. Adjust the ambulance.
Watch, there are Nazis here.
Huh, they're gonna lose that Kubel. Yeah. That's the third Kubel they've lost this game.
Kills, you move your cars up. And if they get damaged, tell me I can repair them.
Falschermjäger's here. It's a problem for me.
Nah, they're just bots. Just poop on them. All your guys are hurt, Hunter.
I know. I have to get an ambulance up here.
Yeah, now even Gurry can hit something. Oh, Kilsey, help! Help with cars! Back in my day, the Jews never fought this well.
Oh. Bye bye, German squad. Gone.
Gilzy, I'm gonna lose the victory point. Oh, armored cars of death. Oh, Hunter's saying, he's saying armored cars.
Careful of that on the flank.
I don't like blobs.
Does anyone?
Oh, I need a flank. I need to get a cape. My blob isn't big enough to take on German blob.
One of our fighting positions is sustaining fire. Our supply line just got cut off.
Oh, they took mid. Fuck. What the?
Oh yeah, they're gonna take the other one.
Okay.
Too.
Sorry. We are bleeding these fuckers so bad.
Okay, I'll attempt
kill that
to take
my
point, but I'll die from the holy blob. Yep, there's the holy blob! Get like one fire grenade off him.
Okay, as long as we hold this fuel.
Guys, please take mid. You're fighting bots.
Yeah.
Understood.
Another squad of Rangers coming up. Now I gotta save for tanks.
Oh, what the fuck is this? Now the bot's attacking me. Oh my god, leave my fucking mortar alone, bot. Tank, kill that! Kill them all! Kill Red, fuck him up.
Moving up to assist to capture the mid. Squad down.
Building fuel caches so they don't get our back points.
Another squad down.
The great blob is attacking me.
I just killed three squads and only lost two men.
Then why are we losing?
We're not losing. They have both victories. They have a Lux. They have a Lux.
Where is
also,
it?
Red's pushing me back harder.
It's down here.
Coming.
They also deployed another Falsham Jaeger. Careful, watch out, we're catching Warfare, I'll deal with it.
We lost a gun crew.
I lost my mortar crew.
Shameful.
They also have Koopa.
God damn it! They pushed me all the way back to my base.
Get the Kubel, get the Kubel. Beautiful. So many squads of shit just sitting around.
Yeah, use them.
I am.
You guys are fighting the bots. You should be destroying them.
Chris, it's not that simple because they're doing some complicated things here. And yes, we are kicking their can, but it's still sort of hard for us. It's not just, oh, we can easily wipe all this out. Although they did just lose another squad to your armored cars, kills you. That's brilliant. This.
Oh my god. That. God damn. Take that Rakatan Warfare
if you can.
Fucking car. Won't leave my mortar alone.
Tube ready. Back it up. Step up. Got your order. Steady up, fellas.
Somebody needs a Vickers.
I am good. You use him.
Kill him.
No,
I don't need him.
Ordering a Sherman. Okay. To prevent the Falsham Jaegers from taking this point, I gotta set up some stuff here. So set that up on the flank there. Gotta go heal. That's a mortar. We can retake that mortar.
Support is here. Sherman ready.
Rip my engineers.
Okay, move it along. Alright. Yeah. Kilsey? Let's retake mid for you.
Didn't I put something here?
I don't know. It may have I don't know. I'm not sure. It may have died.
Oh, the mega blob's here.
There, okay, I see. Put my Sherman here. Move these Rangers here to heal. These guys up. These guys here. Where's the rifles? Falsham Jaegering this. No, actually, don't put that there. Put that here. No. Here. That's good.
Please kill the car.
Right.
Get it moving! Sherman, take it over!
That's a flag track. It's very damaged. I'll come in to help. Nice, it's dead. It's not dead, we can take it. Oh, we could have taken it, Kilsey.
Sorry, I didn't want to.
You didn't want to.
Look at my Sherman.
Troops
have a Raketenwerfer.
Actually, I can't believe that both my cars survived.
No.
I will send them home for some tea time.
Oh, they need a reward after all. Oh, Falchion. Gonna need help here.
My the men are recovering, I can help you.
Oh, lost the squad.
Just got a report of an infantry unit being wiped out.
Nearly finished. Okay, coming.
Get your asses over there! Cut that infantry down! Get on that point! That bottom
tank support is here. Sherman ready.
Listen, capture that blade on him! Rapid fire! Rapid squad! Get ready! Get surprised, god dang it!
All sectors! Ability now ready!
Shit here.
Okay, on your feet, ladies.
Tanks won't be coming down that way, they'll be coming from here. I'll position that there.
Point man out. Let's move.
Stuka, walking Stuka.
That's mine. Panzerwerfer, it sounds like.
That's mine.
Katusha. Okay.
It's my Katusha, guys.
Come on, let's retake mid, Kilsey. Bring up your infantry. I'll come in with my tanks. I'm gonna scythe over this way. Chris, get ready for a big push, okay?
Hunter, you're gonna lose a tank. You're not.
I might lose one. Not a problem though.
Yeah! You don't fuck with a teeth of the four. As my female tank driver says.
Fucking Fallschirmjägers.
Chris now has arty support. All of them.
Chris, can you repair? Can you repair my tanks?
I can.
Get them moving!
As you can tell by the giant conscript blob. I can't guarantee that their tanks will be fixed correctly, but you know they'll be fixed.
Okay.
What do you mean fixed correctly?
Duct tape around the barrel.
Shh. That's a secret motherland secret.
It's a secret motherland secret?
Yeah, I need arty coordinates. Where are the bad guys? Right,
Chris, cap some points, dude. Send one squad of conscripts here, one squad here.
No, they need a fixed tank.
I don't need all of them fixing.
No, they all need a fixed tank.
You should task one guy to fix your T-34 that's hurt a little bit.
We have arty support, where do we need it at? They need to fire somewhere.
We don't need it yet.
But that's Panther. You don't want me to shoot Panther with Artie?
Okay, let's go in with our tanks and let's kill this fucking Panther.
I'm being fixed. No. That's infantry. We Artied that. As Hunter's tanks die from infantry.
Oh yeah, hit that blob, please.
Die! Die by Katusha! Charge! Kill him! Watch for friendly Katusha fire! Oh, that's the base there. Argue that shit.
Drive! Steady up, Hunter. Incoming fire! Ready, set!
going behind the Panther and give it my ultra deadly fucking shot.
Guys, watch for arc fire. Don't get close, conscripts.
Panther's chasing me. Panther is chasing me in here.
Coming.
That's on the other side of the map. I can't help with that. Hey, that's rude. Let me blow up your base.
That's it. The battle is ours.
Rip infantry.
The one guy dropped so soon, it probably won't count.
That was that was sad, Hunter.
I did get a win bonus and stuff. Maybe the match did count.
Katushas do not do a lot of damage at all.
No. But if you have a big blob, they can kill it really fast.
Would you be interested in some CSGO?
Yeah, yeah.
Nope.
Let's look at the stats real quick.
Hunter and me are busy. We have schedule.
We do have a schedule. We'll do that after a game of CS, though.
And we need to do Warhammer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I gotta check and make sure, like, everyone's free, but I think we can probably do Warhammer tomorrow or... Wait. What's today? Thursday. We can probably do it this... We can probably do it this weekend.
Hunter, I feel like that's such an overpowered commander I have.
It might be.
All my conscripts and repair, they all get SMG upgrades. They can build... They can just... They're basically all engineers now. What the upgrade does.
That's pretty strong.
I also can spend ammo, so that way if I lose enough... If I lose six... Like, just individual models, I get two more extra squads.
You get a new squad.
No, two.
You get two for that?
I get
that?
Two.
Yeah, see, that needs to be halved. That's kind of broken.
With that commander, I can also build an artillery gun. And I also... Well, yeah, I get partisan anti-tank hunters. Literally, every ability I have is useful.
Yeah.
My other guy, I don't use real often, but I like him. He's the rifle. His anti-tank guns and camo, he gets shock troops, which are, I guess, equivalent to Rangers, apparently. You have incendiary rounds, a flamethrower KV-8, and an IS-2.
Your stuff is Russia. Russia is really strong, I guess, once you know how to play it.
These are my favorite commanders, though. I picked that. I literally searched and I picked out the guys, because I'm... Hunter, Russia's commanders are literally just different flip-flops of all the regular basic commanders you get.
Yeah.
So you can literally pick any commander with your favorite abilities. Except for the IS-2. Only one commander has that.
Look at my kills, dude. Look at my fucking kills.
Oh, I didn't look. I got rid of it.
138 kills, 48 losses. As America.
That's pretty sweet.
That's how you know you're playing Germany wrong. Dude, I love how the one guy sends his Kubel in, it like gets mega fucked and he doesn't pull it back, and then he's just like, yep, okay, well, we lost anyway.
Well, even better is he sends one Kubel in, it's going to be destroyed. He says, he sends the next Kubel, it's getting destroyed. Still thinks, oh yeah,
yeah. The bot kept Kubel. Using Kubels. dude, we raped
him. I would have laughed to see.
It was, dude, that was so lucky that my tanks didn't die. Like, twice. Oh. I did lose one to the Panther, but then Panther got fucked because it was so poorly put. Let's see, who had the Panther? Was it Gooby, please?
It was the bot.
It was. No, it wasn't. It was the guy.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Unless there were more than one.
There
could be.
There were two bots.
Two bots? Hey. Yeah. But did they get Panthers?
Yeah, the one bot got a Panther.
This guy did not get anything.
The one bot kept buying Kubels and killing them. Kept killing them.
Nope, only the player had a Panther. There was only one Panther. The bots did not buy Panthers.
Did I buy any tanks? I didn't encounter one tank throughout the entire game.
Look at the army values. Look at mine. Oh my god.
When I got tanks, it was pretty much over. Because they didn't have anything, really.
Yeah, they had Raketenwerfers and stuff, but we shredded them in the mid at least. I think I killed two or three separate AT guns. Yeah, I lost two squads of riflemen, but I killed more than two German squads. There was one firefight where I killed three entire German squads. Some of them were retreated, you know, but yeah, that was a good game.